Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to uninstall Microsoft OneDrive in Windows. So let's get started. So first thing, before uninstalling, we must make sure that we don't have any data stored in it. If you have any data, just copy that into your normal hard disk. So to go to that particular folder, just come to this PC, your local disk, and users, your username, and here we are having OneDrive. Click it, and here we'll be having all the data that is currently in store with OneDrive. So basically you can simply cut this and put it in any of the other folders. So once you have done this, the next step is logging out of your OneDrive account. So for that, here you are having OneDrive, right? Right click on it and click on settings. And here we will be having the OneDrive settings, and here we are having accounts, and just click on unlink this PC. Just click on unlink. Yep, that is done. And if I click OneDrive, here it says sign in. So which means that we have successfully like logged out of that. So next step is uninstalling OneDrive. So for this, just go here to settings, and here we are having apps, and if you scroll down, we'll be having Microsoft OneDrive. Click it and select uninstall. Uninstall here also. And that's it. As you can see here, OneDrive is not available here anymore, and in the control panel also it's not there. And here also we are not having that particular OneDrive icon. That's the video guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.